Hello, my name is Claudia Rodriguez. I am an access driver at Transdev in Seattle. I am also a wife and the mother of three children, Jocelyn, Javier, and Alex. As a paratransit driver, without safety, we have nothing. And when it comes to safety, good is never good enough. The safety of my family means everything to me. That's why I try to protect them from all the things that could hurt them. I was being protective that way. Maybe it's because I'm a mother, but even when I was small, I remember feeling the same way. I think that's why I carry safety with me everywhere I go. I like to think safety as taking a little bit of my family with me to work. When I'm at work, I take extra time to do the little things that will keep my passengers safe. They may not show it. In fact, sometimes they can be very demanding, but I know in my heart, they appreciate everything we do. Safety is the first thing I think about when I wake up. And it's the last thing I remember when I go to sleep. Yeah, you should say safety is ingrained in me. Do you know why? Because my family means everything to me. Family means everything to me. It will break their hearts if I never came home. It's my job to make sure that never happens. We love each other so much. Jocelyn, Javier, y Alex. Mamá los ama mucho.
At Transdev Seattle, we have 384 men and women who share Claudia's kindness, compassion, and commitment to safety. Because of these dedicated employees, we celebrate safety today and every day.